Sentinal Stage Park hosted lesser-known bands yesterday, and one of them was Blue-Eyed Mary.
Okay, this is Summer Storm.
Blue-Eyed Mary is made up of Ethie Willig, a sophomore at WashU, and Catherine Myers, a freshman at WashU.
Air stale like soil in the sun.
Ethie and Catherine have been friends since elementary school and started their band in high school. This is the band's biggest performance so far.